Hey YouTube, Super Protections here. Now today I'm going to show you how to get this keyboard. So let's get started. First thing, you go to the internet. And then you type in Thumb Keyboard for APK. APK is normally for Android phones. Click the first one. And then you have to wait 20 seconds and download it. So I'm just going to wait and then I'll show you from there. See, there's my link, so click on it, and then it's loading at the top. Let's see, it's in process. So let's download. There you go, it comes up with Thumb Keyboard. You want to install this app and it comes with that. And click install. And then you see it say installing and it comes with this bar. Then you click done with that, and then you go to settings. If some of yours is language and text, mine is locale and text. And then you it comes up like Thumb Keyboard, but it hasn't been selected, so you select it, click OK, and you can go to settings, which is underneath it. You can choose your sound. I've got wood on mine, and then theme. So all these themes, you can just click on which one you want out of it. So you've got Nuance Red, Honeycomb City. So I've got this one, Digital Red. Some of them you might have to download, but it just takes a couple of minutes. So as you see, it says Digital Red selected. And then you can go back onto something. Then you hold it down. On the page, and then it says input method. So you click that, and then you choose Thumb Keyboard 4. And then there you go. You've got your keyboard. If you've got any problems with it, just send me a message. I'll reply back as soon as I come back on. Cheers for watching. Peace.